So I'm gonna do one of my favorite Bo Burnham songs, which I've only just found some chords for. It's from his show Make Happy, and it's Can't Handle This Right Now, Kanye rant. So yeah, here goes. Can I say my share? YouTube, can I say my share? I got lots of shit to say. I got lots of shit to say. Ooh. I can't fit my hand inside of a Pringle can. I have a huge amount of trouble putting my hand inside of a Pringle can. My hand gets like 4 inches into the can, and then I have to tilt the can so it goes into your mouth. But a bunch of crumbs have accumulated at the bottom, so they all go spilling onto my face. What I'm trying to say is the diameter of Pringles cans are way too small. I'll say it again, the diameter of Pringles cans are way too small. 2 radiuses of a Pringles cans are way too small. If you feel me, put your hands up, come on. If you feel me, put your hands up. Look at all these hands who are way too big to fit inside of a Pringles can. Your hands are too big to fit inside a Pringle can. Your hands are too big to fit inside a Pringle can. You think you can, I know you can, you think you can. Pringles! Listen to the people, I'm sure 90% of the complaint letters you get are about the width of your cans. Just make them wider. I've overdone the Pringles thing. Sorry. I wanna have a daughter. I wanna have a daughter. So I can finally have someone around the house whose hands are big enough to fit inside a Pringles can. Yes, I'm still on the Pringles can thing. Alright, I'll move on. But that is priority numero uno. I don't go to the gym because I'm self-conscious about my body. But I'm self-conscious about my body because I don't go to the gym. Irony can be so painful. That's a catch 22. I went to Chipotle, got myself a chicken burrito. And when I went down the line, I got all of these ingredients, and the guy tried to wrap the burrito, and half the shit started spilling out, and he still wrapped it, and I was like, dude, you should've warned me, you're a burrito expert, you should've warned me. He told me halfway through, like, hey man, you might be reaching maximum burrito capacity here. You think I want a messy burrito? No one wants a messy burrito. The whole appeal of the burrito is that all its ingredients are contained within the confines of the tortilla. I would've got half this shit if I knew it wasn't gonna fit in the burrito. Alright? Look. I wouldn't have got the lettuce if I knew it wouldn't fit. I wouldn't have got the cheese if I knew it wouldn't fit. I wouldn't got the peppers if I knew it wouldn't fit. I wouldn't have got half of it, like, I'm okay with small mistakes. If you've got no more chicken, I'll take pork. But I'll blow my dad before I eat a burrito with a fork. Wouldn't got the lettuce if I knew it wouldn't fit. Wouldn't got the cheese if I knew it wouldn't fit. Wouldn't got the peppers if I knew it wouldn't fit. I wouldn't have got half of it right now. I think it's time that we break it down. Ooh. Whoa. I can sit here and pretend like my biggest problems are Pringles cans and burritos. The truth is, my biggest problem's you. I wanna please you, But I wanna remain true to myself. I wanna give you the night out that you deserve. But I wanna say what I think, and not care what you think about it. Part of me loves you, part of me hates you, and part of me needs you, part of me fears you. I don't think that I can handle this right now. Handle this right now. I don't think that I can handle this right now. I don't think that I can handle this right now. I don't think that I can handle this right now. I think that I can handle this. Look at them, they're just staring at me like, come and watch the skinny kid with a steadily declining mental health. And they laugh as he attempts to give you what he cannot give himself. Think that I can handle this right now. I don't think that I can handle this right now. They don't even know the half of it right now. They don't even know the half of it. But I know I'm not a doctor. I'm a pussy and I made a silly video. So I should probably just shut up and do my job. So here I go. I wouldn't have got the lettuce if I knew it wouldn't fit. Wouldn't got the cheese if I knew it wouldn't fit. Wouldn't have got peppers if I knew it wouldn't fit. I wouldn't have got half of it. Like, you can tell them anything if you just make it funny, make it right. And if they still don't understand you, then you run it one more time. Think that I can handle this right now. I don't think that I can handle this right now. I don't think that I can handle this right now. You don't even know the half of it right now. Right now. Handle this right. I handle this right. Handle this right now. Thank you. I hope you're happy.